Alright, hello everybody and welcome back. It's me, Slothlord, and we are playing some more Kingdom Hearts. Let's embark on a new world. We beat the Alice in Wonderland world. I worked on a little bit of my gummy ship. It's not really where I want it to be, but I really didn't have much to work with as of right now, so definitely hoping to get some more stuff and maybe try to showcase what I come up with in each episode. I mean, as you can see, it does kind of pack a little bit more of a punch, but it's a little too scattered with its shot. Grab some of those stars for some unique pieces. I also need to get paint. I'm kind of stuck with the default colors. Which I think, if I remember, I get the paint in Traverse Town sometime. Alright, and here we go, arriving at the Colosseum. The Colosseum shouldn't take too long. It's usually kind of a short ordeal. Okay, mega potions are always nice. Alright.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
It weighs a ton. No can do.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little? Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here's the world famous Colosseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Colosseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny?
I mean, I really haven't done anything heroic yet.
Hey, if you can't even move this, you can't quote yourself the hero. Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Alright, let's do it. Not bad.
Like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Okay, we got thunder. Well, he beat a record, at least. Okay, that's right. We have to leave now. For a cutscene.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
When will James Woods learn? All right. We have a pass. Right, here we go. Into the preliminaries. For coaching. All It always makes me wonder if Cloud killed Vincent Valentine and took his cloak. Something tells me he'll be a tough one to beat. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up facing him. Another round done. Situated. They got that. They're good. Say, you're better than I thought, kid. Wish he was here to see this. Who? Hercules, he's a hero if there ever was one. Too bad he's off visiting his father. Match 4, Shadow Platoon. I don't have anything to heal with. Great. So, I think we start from the whole beginning. Yep. First round, we just wipe them all out. I should equip some potions. Now that I think about it. At least you're getting experience. So if anything, I'll just use this as a way to grind. Because this isn't really an easy game to grind on. Like, it's probably the hardest in the series. It's really tricky sometimes, like the heartlets won't spawn after, like, visiting a room. Blue Revenge. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna definitely take that as a sign that I should just kinda grind. I wish there was a Moogle here. but I'm gonna keep going until something happens. So I'll probably just cut out whatever if it gets too long.
We did it!
Okay, so
that little punk,
we're at a cutscene.
Okay. I don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag on.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Okay. Now,
that's the best you can do?
Definitely not ready for this.
That's the best you can do. That's the best you can do.
Okay. Well, I think that's a good indication we can make our way to Cloud. We do need to, like, get some potions and stuff. Or wait. Okay. So... we didn't even have to beat Cloud. I forgot about that. We do have to beat Cerberus.
Get them out of here! We're gonna need to be here!
That was Cerberus, the guardian of the underworld. Herc should be able to handle him. Then again, maybe not. This doesn't look good. Alright. Well, you know what? Which... yeah, I got the level 15. Let's, go do it. Kid, you're not entering the arena, are you? This ain't just some match. This is for real. I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm hero material or not. Careful, kid.
Of advice for you. Attack!
Teeth.
Thunder.
Dang it. Does not look good. I'm pretty sure I have some potions. I should have used them. Let's continue. Okay. Let's equip stuff now. That's all I have. Okay. I guess let's try it. Okay, we can't skip the scene. Dang it. Don't get stacked. Okay. Clearly, I'm not ready. So, I think I'm just gonna go level up, go grind. Plus, we're kind of playing tired with a headache. So, I'm gonna pause this episode. I'll incorporate everything that we've seen, you know, so far. I'll cut out the grinding bits I was doing. And then I think I'm going to just work on getting myself a little stronger for the game, because it's not a good game to grind in. So I'll see you guys here in a couple seconds. Alright, I am back. I made sure to get some potions and stuff. I'm a little bit higher up level, not by much, but I think we can handle it now. I got Goofy and Donald both stocked with high potions, and I have 2 mega potions myself as well, so let's try this again, shall we? Come on! Stop using them on Donald, Goofy. Crap. So close. All right, there we go. Another Inferno band.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well... that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
Lips are sealed.
Sure. It's all me. Alright, now we got the hero license.
Why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light. Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Okay, Sonic Blade, huh? On to the next world.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated. He makes me crazy.
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
Who invited you to the party?
Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Right. Yeah, it definitely was a lot harder grinding in this game than I remember, because I really couldn't, I mean, we're still early on, so good at grinding spots haven't really, like, presented themselves yet, but... Alright, and here we arrive at the Tarzan level. I forget what they call this. Deep jungle, I think. Hey, Donald, maybe King Mickey's down there. In a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on. Hold on, Riku and Kairi might be down there. Let's just check it out. Forget it, we're on an important mission. Just land. We can skip this one, I agree with Donald. No. Come on. Ah, phooey. We're landing. Don't touch that, no. Okay, here we go. This is probably one of my least favorite worlds in the whole series.
Donald?
Actually, most of my least favorite worlds are in this game.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Huh?
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really?
I don't know what he said, but it was probably explicit.
Friends, here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
All right.
Gosh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Dude just pooped. It's still wild to me that one of the enemies in the game just hasn't gotten.
Hmm.
Alright. We made it here at this camp.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton,
I feel like if he saw a duck, he'd probably
them,
just shoot
hunting
it.
Them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway,
I'm staying.
Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
I don't know what that is. It's gonna be block. It's the same stuff we used to build our ship. So that means the king could be here. So we gotta work together to look for him. For now. Fine, I'll let you tag along. For now. Alright. Clear. I kind of forget where to go, honestly. I got a mega potion at least. Okay. Let's go back this way. So we need the slides. So we got 1, 2, 4, and 6. We need 5 and 3. Just need 5 now. Oh, we can't do Trinity without Donald. Ah, there we go. Is that last thing? Where is it? That's why I hate this world. Which I don't even think I need to be up here. Pretty sure I'm just trying to find the slides right now, but I'm not so sure where that fifth one is. Okay, so they all are lying around the camp. Huh! understand. Oh, wait. Was it always there? Jesus. And now I feel stupid. Okay.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Alright, let's go see Kerchak. Which now I think I need to go up here. As much as I hate to. Okay, we did it.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak.
What a rude ape. treehouse, huh?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Literally no one is buying that. So it's not always clear where it is I need to be. Ah, there we go. Okay. All right, let's head back to the camp, maybe. Awesome.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Alright, so I think that's where I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode. I was planning to beat the deep jungle, but I think this episode's getting long enough as it is. But we're still on a decent track. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.